Output flow is proportional to drive speed and pump displacement is steeplessly variable between maximum and zero, VG max to VG min equals zero. LR constant power control. The constant power control controls the output volume of the pump in relation to the working pressure so that, at a constant drive speed, the preset drive power is not exceeded. PV, VG equals constant PV equals working pressure, VG equals pump displacement. Optimum power usage is obtained by accurately following the power hyperbola. Working pressure applies a force on a piston within the control piston onto a rocker arm. An externally adjustable spring force is applied to the other side of the rocker arm to determine the power setting. Should the working pressure exceed the set spring force, the pilot control valve is operated via the rocker arm, allowing the pump to swivel towards zero output. This in turn reduces the effective moment on the arm of the rocker, thus allowing the working pressure to rise in the same ratio by which the output flow is reduced. PV, VG equals constant. In unoperated, zero pressure condition, the pump is swiveled to its starting position, VG max, by means of a control spring. The start of control is adjustable from 50 bars to 220 bars. The output power performance curve is influenced by the efficiency of the pump. When ordering, state in clear text, input power P in HP or KW, input speed N in RPM max. Output flow QV max in L per minute. After all technical details have been clarified, a power diagram can be produced by computer. LRD constant power control. Variation, integral pressure cutoff, fixed setting, D. The pressure cutoff is in effect a constant pressure control which swivels the pump back to VG min when the preset working pressure is reached. This function overrides the constant power control, i.e. the constant power control is effective below the preset working pressure. The valve is integrated into the control housing and is set in the factory to a fixed pressure, within the range 200 bar to max 350 bars. Note, however, that the max permissible setting between start of control and pressure cutoff is start of control X5. Example, start of control, constant power control, 50 bars max. Setting of pressure cutoff, 50 bars, 5 equals 250 bars when T1 is plugged and T-tank 50 pounds degree C. The maximum duration of operation is 2 pounds minimum. Any pressure relief valve included in the circuit to limit the max pressure must be set to a cracking pressure at least 20 bars above the pressure control setting.
Variation. Remote pressure cutoff G, a sequence valve with subplate takes over the function of the pressure cutoff. The valve is mounted separate from the pump, and the simple piping length should not exceed 5 m. High pressure is supplied from the pump to the valve via port A1, and the valve control oil is fed back to the pump via port X3, causing the pump to swivel back towards VG min. Port E of the sequence valve and T1, the pilot drain from the pump must be connected back to tank cooler. Setting range from 50 bar to 315 bar. Any pressure relief valve included in the circuit to limit the max pressure must be set to a cracking pressure at least 20 bar above the pressure control setting. The sequence valve and subplate must be ordered separately. LRU constant power control. Variation. Electrical stroke limiter U. The electrical stroke limiter allows the maximum displacement to be infinitely varied or limited as required. The displacement is set by means of the pilot current generated by the proportional solenoid. A 24 VDC supply and a current of between 200 and 600 mA are required for the control of the proportional solenoid. The electrical stroke limiter is overridden by the constant power control, i.e., below the power curve power hyperbola. Displacement is adjusted in relation to the pilot current. If the set flow or the working pressure is such that the power curve is exceeded, the constant power control overrides the stroke limiter and reduces displacement until the power hyperbola is restored. As the pilot current increases, the pump swivels to a lower displacement. In an operated zero-pressure condition, the pump is swiveled to its starting score and amplimeter is overridden by the constant power control, i.e., below the power curve power hyperbola. Displacement is adjusted in relation to pilot pressure. If the set flow or the working pressure is such that the power curve is exceeded, the constant power control overrides the stroke limiter and reduces displacement until the power hyperbola is restored. H1/H5 function. VG max to VG min negative control. As pilot pressure increases, the pump swivels towards lower displacement. In an operated zero pressure condition, the pump is swiveled to its starting position VG max by means of the control spring. Start of control at VG max, adjustable from 4 bar to 15 bar. When ordering, please state required start of control in clear text. H1 pilot pressure increase VG max VG min _ ___dp = 25 bar.